This session on FDG PET in pediatric infection will offer new perspectives on the use of this technique beyond focus localization. The speakers will analyze the use of FDG PET for lymphadenopathy mapping, for biopsy targeting, and for ruling out malignancy. A key point will be the integration of FDG PET in the study of the immunocompromised child and in the clinical workout of frequent and unfrequent infections. We're waiting you in this section in Vienna, and we hope you will be numerous.